I know is that just if you are a little bit weak about what the social work will do,
Captain Nair and Roshita Kanchwani. Today's workshop on clinical research and pharmacovigilance, conducted by a master research, will provide you with an insight on various topics such as clinical research introduction, phases of clinical trial, drug discovery and development, nanomedicine and drug delivery, regulatory affairs, biostatistics, and clinical data management. So over the years, Amasya Research has trained thousands of students of various life sciences domains and placed these students into the fastest growing industry of clinical research and pharmacovigilance. I hope this workshop will enlighten you in the field of clinical research. So without further ado, I would like to invite Ms. Alameli to begin the presentation.
Interactive session.
Drug design is a little bit. We have like clinical researchers.
basically what is I think it would be finding out some new disease or anything, any disorder that's been happening, and trying to find a way to cure it.
Okay.
That is what I feel it should be.
Okay. But how does it, is it a pharmaceutical deal? So just want to check a particular drug, or how does the entire market comes, like a very typical example you can take up is like, how long did it take from the vaccine being found to be coming into the market, approximately? We know that COVID vaccine came, right? The vaccine was found. And we were all waiting, when will the vaccine be used for people? These are all India, different locations in India. Pune, Mumbai, Bangalore, this is the Chennai office. So we have multiple campus interviews happening. So it's just a glimpse where you see the batches and batches of students we have been doing for a decade, and it's been lakhs of students that we have covered all these years. And all these people get a job into this clinical research industry. And why would being just a biotech R&D or a pharma R&D or a QA/QC, all these the conventional traditional profiles, these are some of the television shows. We have a lot of educational programs in clinical research.